Have you ever imagined a helicopter with the power to lift a staggering 19 pickup trucks in weight? How does this behemoth defy limits and soar beyond expectations? Prepare to have your perceptions shattered as we dive into the mesmerizing world of innovation and engineering marvels. In today's riveting exploration, we unveil the astonishing capabilities of the MiL-MI-26 helicopter. Our quest begins at the renowned Moscow helicopter plant, where skilled artisans orchestrate the birth of this aerial type. Step into the electroplating workshop, where sheets of lightweight aluminum transform into the helicopter's skin. Through a captivating process, these sheets gain a protective oxide layer, ensuring unmatched durability against the elements. Piece by piece, the MI-26's body takes shape. Precision is the name of the game, as each rivet and bolt lock into place, forming an indomitable structure. A testament to human ingenuity and innovation, the MI-26's design demands the use of over 50,000 rivets, a symphony of engineering excellence. The MI-26, a flying colossus, boasts an awe-inspiring heart. Two Ukrainian-built turbine engines, each packing an incredible 11,500 horsepower, supply the raw power that propels this magnificent machine. The seamless integration of these engines, propellers, and rotors stands as a marvel of engineering, surpassing even the wildest imagination. 8 rotor blades, a dance of advanced materials, come to life in the MI-26. Crafted from lightweight composites, these blades exemplify strength and resilience. Embracing a titanium alloy core, they bravely defy the forces of nature, soaring gracefully and mightily through the sky. This stunning combination of power and finesse renders the MI-26 a true engineering marvel in the world of aviation. In the heart of this soaring behemoth lies the cockpit, a nerve center where every element converges in a symphony of precision. The assembly process, characterized by thousands of meticulously secured bolts and rivets, inches closer to completion, each step a testament to the dedication of the engineers and technicians involved. Here, advanced electronics and control systems are painstakingly calibrated to ensure seamless communication with the helicopter's vast nervous system. The pivotal moment arrives when the MI-26 takes to the skies for its rigorous testing phase. Laden with iron weights as its cargo, the majestic machine gracefully maneuvers through the air, passing every test with unparalleled success. The culmination of human skill, relentless innovation, and unwavering determination now materializes into a masterpiece, poised to revolutionize the world of aviation. Yet our journey does not end here. It merely marks the beginning of the legend of the MI-26, a testament to the indomitable spirit of human ambition and technological brilliance. This awe-inspiring helicopter stands tall as a beacon of progress, a harbinger of the extraordinary heights humankind can achieve when bound together by a common vision. The indelible legacy of the MI-26 is intricately woven into the rich tapestry of aviation history, poised to inspire countless generations that are yet to unfold. Through its staggering displays of might and nimbleness, it stands as an enduring emblem of humanity's unyielding quest for unparalleled distinction. By surmounting formidable trials of engineering and by shattering the confines of the ostensibly insurmountable, this extraordinary helicopter encapsulates the very core of human resourcefulness and steadfast determination. The MI-26's narrative is one of remarkable accomplishments that have left an indomitable mark on the trajectory of aeronautics. Its majestic presence in the skies serves as a constant reminder of the heights that can be scaled when human innovation converges with tenacity. The helicopter's colossal lifting capacity and its ability to navigate through intricate aerial maneuvers underscore its pivotal role in surpassing expectations and stretching the boundaries of possibility. At the heart of the MI-26's saga lies its embodiment of the innate human spirit to surmount challenges that test the limits of imagination. The helicopter's conception and development demanded audacious creativity and unwavering commitment, exemplifying how humanity can weave dreams into reality through ceaseless exploration and inventiveness. With each mission accomplished and obstacle overcome, the MI-26 communicates an invaluable lesson that setbacks are mere stepping stones on the path to transformational achievement.